Hey folks, this is Best in Slot, and I am incredibly excited to bring to you tonight part one of our brand new Beyond Blue playthrough. The embargo on the game just ended. Big shout out to the devs for hooking me up with a key. It will be out worldwide on the PS4, the Xbox One, and the PC later on today. You can pick it up on Steam. The game looks to be like a modern reimagining of Endless Ocean. We're going to be diving around the oceans, we're going to be swimming around, we're going to be logging fish and all that kind of jazz. It looks really, really cool. The kind of game we've not really had in a very long time. I've been excited about it for a long, long time, and that's about it. Let's hop into a game. Let's give it a go.
I'm generally not a woo-woo kind of person. If I don't get something, I want to unpack it, get the facts. But the ocean, it's a part of me. You could say it runs in my blood. My grandmother was a freediver, an ama. She helped me feel its rhythm and understand how one breath could last a lifetime. We dove so often, the memories all run together. Except one. When I wished I could stay down forever. The ocean cast its spell on me that day. And its mystery still consumes me.
Day one, submerged atoll, Western Pacific. It's great to be diving again. I'm anxious to find our sperm whale family and look in on our mother-to-be. I'm also excited to test out Andre's new tech. Ocean X is expecting a huge audience for our first live stream, given how bad things were in this region a few years ago. No pressure though, ready to dive.
Let's do it. I'm playing with an Xbox One controller. Hello. Just kick right off with the sharks, very cool. It's a gorgeous game, oh my god. I'm so excited. I can't help it. This is so much my kind
I'm
of thing.
I'm in and okay.
Okay. Look around. Here we go.
Hey, Mirai. How's the new suit?
Nice. A bit itchy, but I've had worse.
How are you breathing?
Breathing easy. This rebreather is amazing. Feels like I'm free diving.
A genuine compliment. You should have caught that on the live stream.
Give me a few minutes. I want it to be amazing, and I'm still getting used to this AR visor.
It's a whale shark. Oh, it's even got the little guys hanging on. And the little fish sort of, I can't remember what they're called. Remoraid? Is it a Remoraid? Is that a Pokemon? Oh my god, just kicking right off of that. Very cool. Hello. Log entry, okay. Remora, yeah, that makes sense. I believe the Pokemon's Remoraid and that's a Remora, but they hang along with whale sharks quite often. Okay, can I scan the big boy? Yes! Oh my god, I'm gonna have like an encyclopedia to fill up. That is my kind of dream game. That's really what I love to do. It'd be nice if when you open this it took you straight to the new creature, admittedly, but there we go, there's our whale shark. Anomalia, Cordata, Lesmobranchi, Orectolo biforms. Very cool. Wait, how many is there? Oh my god, there's loads. Oh, it scrolls down continuously, yeah, okay. Oh, they're very cool though, very cool. Can I scan everything else? Yeah, what we've got here, we've got a little shoal of royal angel fish. Hello, big boy. I've got a manta, a Chilean devil ray.
Done. How many scans before the AI is trained on a creature?
It will vary. There are many factors that affect the confidence level of a match.
So you don't know. Got it. Now, point me to the buoy so I can try the hydrophones. I want to make sure all the tech is working before we stream.
This game is gorgeous. It really is. We're apparently
Marina,
wrote to...
how are you feeling?
Oh.
I haven't thrown up today.
Well done.
It's still early.
You gonna be okay with the live stream?
I may let you do most of the talking.
Once you reach the buoy, you can triangulate the sound of any animal.
Clever.
Thank you.
I'm a mermaid. A graceful, beautiful mermaid. Can I scan you guys? Am I not allowed to... Oh yeah, there we go. What do we get? Tricolour parrotfish. I think what we'll do is we'll scan quite a few animals, then we'll hop into our little log thing and take a look at them and kind of like do little updates like that. So LB activates the scanner, LB puts away the scanner, and then RB to actually use the scanner. Click left in and we go whoop. Official term, by the by. You know, the Chilean. Oh, what are these guys? Hello. Looking very barracuda-esque, aren't you? I don't think you're a barracuda, though. That'd be odd. Come here. I'm a-coming. It is a barracuda. Never mind. I shouldn't doubt myself. A great barracuda. And we have some koi's parrotfish. And over here we have something else. Titan triggerfish. We're racking up the fish. Racking them up. What about you, you cheeky little blighter? More parrotfish. So it seems I can... 2 out of 18 scanned. Right, okay. So did we get more... 3 out of 7. Now, is that how many there are? Or is there... maybe a benefit to scanning something... multiple times, for example? Does it give us more information, you know? Soldier fish. Hello, buddy. You're new. Isn't he cute? I'm inside him. That's fun. All right, let's before I get too obsessed with doing this and spend all day
That's
doing this.
That's close enough. You can use your dive watch to control the buoy from there.
Give it a good stroke.
Ooh. Refresh me on the controls.
Move the targeting circle around. Each sound will get louder when you are close to locking in on an animal's location.
Dolphins. But whale sharks, but dolphins, but... Oh, what have we got over there? Something hanging there, come on. Sperm whale, awesome. What is that? Humpback whales?
Mirai, if you're okay, I'm going to start the live stream.
Let's roll. Welcome to the OceanX live stream. I'm Dr. Mirai Soto, and I'll be your eyes and ears on this expedition. I'm joined today by two colleagues.
Hello, I'm Andre.
Hello, everyone. I'm Irina.
Ooh, we have a map. Oh my god, look at this. Okay, so there's our... well, we'll go check out the dolphins first, because we seem to be... this is really cool. We seem to be very much close to them. This is a really nice topographic-looking map, though. Very, very science-y. Insights. So these are like little videos. They've been posting a lot of these. It seems we're going to unlock a lot of these throughout the game. The game really does have a science and conservation-forward focus. They did another game in the past. Was it Never Alone? It was definitely... it was one about Inuit culture, anyway. It was actually really, really good. Well, these fish we got already. That's a fish who's seen some stuff, though. You are beautiful. Terrifying, but beautiful. Just like my ex-girlfriend. Right, okay. So, let's go check out these dolphins, I think. I'm going to keep scanning as I go.
Don't get too jealous, folks, just because I'm swimming with dolphins. My grandmother always warned me that although they're cute, they can also be pranksters. And today, also very noisy.
Can your AI parse through all those sounds?
Not using this scanner. But I do have a new drone design that should be better at isolating the source of the sounds.
Hello? I know some people hate dolphins, and I can kind of understand why, but they are adorable. Hear the little squeaky noises. Where is the fifth? I've got four so far. Although I only see three right here. Oh, that one. Hello.
Done. And maybe next time I can weigh in before on the number that we need to scan?
As I mentioned, the confidence model is complex. You just want to find the whales.
Guilty.
He's swimming upside down! Hello, I'm gonna call you Rudiger. You're my favorite. Rudiger, let's go. We're gonna redo Echo the Dolphin right here. Can I just swim with the dolphins all day? Do I have to play the actual game? I mean, I want to play the game, but I also just want to swim with the dolphins. I guess there is a massive whale waiting for me right there. I should go check it out. I'm really surprised they've kind of chucked these amazing animals out so early.
Sperm whale. I think I saw this bull from the sub. I wonder how far he's traveled.
Once we have a reliable ID on him, I'll see if anyone has tracked him before.
Nice.
Behavior available to view in the sub. He's having a little... It's a cheeky little sub. So, oh, hello. Okay, so this is the level one, the Atoll Day. First live stream of the expedition, track the A-lineage sperm whale family to see if the pregnant females give... We're going to see babies. Right, so something about the log. So does it show... Ah, okay. Suspected breeding grounds. First mature male confirmed in region may indicate active breeding grounds. So we will actually unlock more information about these animals and specific breeding. Probably not all of them, but for the big boy. And he is a big boy. Okay, right, we've got one more animal to go scan. We'll keep scanning as we go. I'm really curious what happens when you get 7 out of 7, for example. So we're at 4 out of 7 for the Barracuda. What's that related to? I guess we'll find out. I do feel like what it might be is the total number of those animals on the level. And therefore I need to go and get every single one of them before I can move on, obviously. Hey guys. Humpback whales. It sounds like someone's stepping on a balloon. No offense. I mean, you're very cool, don't get me wrong.
Looks like we've got our first singer.
Fantastic. Hopefully on your next dive, you can record his song to compare with other humpbacks in the area.
Oh, fun yeah. Fact, in addition to being an engineering whiz, Andre is quite the musician. Are you still writing music?
Not for years.
Dry spell?
More like raising teenagers. Hey, Mirai, I'm seeing alerts on the South Buoy if you want to pull them down.
Okay, let's see what mysteries this buoy unlocks.
You spin me right round, baby, right round. Right, let's check on... Let's have a little look at this, because we did just get a little bit more information about the humpback behaviour. So there's our lovely humpback. 60 metres for the female, 40 metres for the male, and Andre has developed the song generator based on the early work of Dr. Roger Payne that we will train on humpback songs. We will try to create an original song that influences the songs of other whales. Very cool. I speak whale, in case you were curious. I'm going to communicate. It's not working. It's a dialect problem, you see. We're from different parts of the ocean. That must be it. I just want to spend time with them all. There's more dolphins over there as well. A few more soldier fish. Alright, let's see what's popping up on this buoy. Oh. Sensor alarm. Okay. Well, that's not an alarm, is it? That's a cetacean of some form. Oh, juvenile dolphins! Oh no, we're gonna see baby dolphins! And the sperm whale family. Very cool. I'm not ready for this. Like, I'm not emotionally prepared. More sensor tags.
What is that sound? Did I break something?
I've deployed acoustic modems to transmit from other sensors.
For those of you who have no idea what he's talking about, he means we use sound to transmit data, so we can have Wi-Fi in the ocean.
Huh.
Impressive. What kind of bandwidth do we get?
Like 1990s dial-up.
Racking up my dolphins.
Fun alert. Looks like some young dolphins are having a play date.
Invite dolphins to play. How do I do that? Where's the dolphin? Okay, so 2 to 4 meters. Ah, cool. It's interesting, we're gonna seemingly record different sets of data for different types of animal. I wonder how deep we'll ever find them. Okay, how do I invite the dolphins to play? Nearly there on the dolphins. Nearly there. All right, game.
Ooh, company.
Unbelievable. That sounds too close to be outside the research zone.
One of the waypoints went down. Do you think that's related?
Yeah, probably.
What was that? So how do I do this? I want to play with the dolphins. I don't know how. Whee! Let's just pretend I'm playing with them. I'll do. I don't see a button prompt or anything, so. No, 15. Oh, 36 dolphins. I'm nowhere near. Never mind. Oh. Oh, I can change the colour of my suit. Oh, interesting. And then you can turn off the flashlight as well, which I think I'll keep off, because I don't think we need it right now, do we? More dolphins. Come here. I'm obviously going to scan all of them. Obviously. What have we got here? Blue-green damselfish. It's always cool when you find a new fish. You're new as well, aren't you? The clown triggerfish. Alright, let's go check on this scanner thing. Mailed butterfly fish, another triggerfish. Oh, there we go. Sharks, sharks. Wait, are they dangerous? I don't know. White tip reef shark. Don't eat me, okay? All I'm doing is scanning you. It's chill. Pretend I'm the government or something. It's totally fine. They don't seem that interested in me. Oh, wait, we got. So I think when you scan a certain number of the animals, you unlock the behavior for that animal. I guess with the bigger ones, anyway. So the white tip. Yeah, there we go. We got something. Oh, no, we didn't. I swear I just popped up with behavior. It must have been for something else. Interesting. Alright, let's go. Let's head over to that little sensor thing over there. Splendid Alfonso. He is splendid. Hello. Hello. I'm a whale shark's back. I love whale sharks. I've always had a thing for whale sharks. Just because the presence of them in my hometown. So our great barracuda. Nearly there. We nearly finished this one so we can find out what happens when we complete the scanning. What have we got here? We have tricolor parrotfish. Is it basking sharks? Oh. Oh no. I just get to swim around in the fish. I've only been scuba diving a couple times, but it is an incredible experience. Having the fish, like, an inch away from you, or, like, bumping into your visor and everything. It's very cool. Right, let's go check on this thing. Let's see what's going on down here. Oh, ooh. Ooh. We're going pit diving? Let's grab you while I'm here. Alright, here we go. This seems safe. I'm gonna...
Biochemical emittance trigger this whole area.
Because of me. Not because of me, but because I configured the sensors to detect stress in the coral population.
Okay, let's find out what's causing that stress.
Mirai, please collect biosamples from any of the distressed corals.
Happy to oblige.
For those watching, these sensors help us understand what leads to resiliency in coral so we can help breed it into other species.
So something is stressing out the coral. Eh, come here. You cheeky black. Come here. Come here. Alright, let's go up. Collect coral bio samples. Right, there. I've got another one over here. Oh, hello, beautiful. I think this would be an amazing thing to be able to live stream. Imagine if you could actually live stream this. I mean, I'm sure you can to an extent, but I imagine the deeper you get, it must get substantially harder to, you know, get a stable internet connection.
Done.
Okay. Okay. Make sure we've scanned everything in the area, and we can move on. Got more dolphins over there, and we've got... well, we'll grab the scanner first, and then we'll nip by the dolphins along the way. And take any opportunity we can to swim through the shoals of fish. Turn the light back off. I wonder if there's a benefit to using the red or the purple. Later on, at certain points, maybe certain fish react differently to different colours. Maybe certain colours light up certain areas better or something like that. I don't know, but it'll be interesting to find out. Do you reckon the sharks have been doing a number on our sensors? You cheeky little blighters. Oh, hello. You're my favourite. I shall call you George in memory of George.
Red light must mean a serious alert.
Yeah, dead battery.
Oh, no. I'll get you shipshape in no time. Don't worry about it.
Whoa! Octopus. I think it went in that cave. I'd like to go in that cave.
I want to go in the cave.
Let's be real. There's no way I'm not squeezing through here to follow that octopus.
Oh, very cool.
You want to practice diver rescue at some point?
Well, maybe.
Mirai, please be careful.
What a dream job this would be, seriously. Absolutely incredible. Come here, little buddy. Hello?
Hey there. Sorry to spoil your hiding place.
Okay, I don't want to disturb you, so I'm going to leave you to it, pal. You do your own thing. I'm glad we got to hang out. You know, it's been nice. I'll be back later. A little bit of Call of Duty here. I'm going pro and I'm sniping. So, well, let's have a little look at the lock, because we've picked up a lot of animals. Still not sure why it's... Ah! It's a little confusing. Octopus, there it is. Beautiful. Octopus vulgaris. It's a bit harsh, isn't it? Bloody Nora. White-tip reshark, royal shark, spin whale, Chilean devil ray, humpback, royal angel fish. I just want to show every animal a nice, big, pretty picture. And we must also decide our favourite parrotfish. I am feeling the tricolour, I must admit. Oh, no offense, Koi's, you're very cool as well. Male butterfly fish, awesome looking. The patterning even goes over the eye, that's very strange. Clown triggerfish or the titan triggerfish? It's going to have to be the clown. I don't even like clowns, but the titan is terrifying. Blue-green damselfish. Our remora, who looks incredibly happy. They really do. They look like they're permanently upside down as well to me. They always have done. Splendid Alfonso, who is very splendid. And the soldier fish, who looks like he's seen some stuff, yeah. Alright, cool. I guess we're gonna go check on the juvenile dolphins. I wanna play with them this time. Hopefully it works. Hello. What have we got here? What is this? Oh, this is how we do it. Oh, okay, that's my bad. Are we going to play Fetch with the Dolphins? I'm totally okay with that. Hello!
Hey guys, can I take a turn?
Aww.
Well, you don't see that every day. At least I don't.
Frankly, neither do I.
Amazing.
Mirai, sperm whales. And they must be your pod because I have a tag signal that is definitely ours. Pushing the waypoint.
On my way.
Let's make sure I've got all the dolphins in the area. Looks good to me. Oh, we haven't caught these cheeky little blighters, though.
I'm hoping to reconnect with the sperm whale family.
Ah, this is updated. Sperm whale tag retrieved. Recovered tag confirms the presence of Mirai's A-lineage sperm whale family in the region.
Whom I have been tracking for years.
That must be really nice, that, to track a family over generations.
I'm excited to check in on our mother-to-be.
Yeah. And see the babies grow and live their lives and hopefully survive, you know? At the end of the day, this is nature. It should really take you to the correct animal. Like, when I click log entry, because I just got it for the tricolor parrotfish, it should take me to the tricolor parrotfish. I'm not going to complain, I'm just saying it should be a thing. 5 out of 7 on those guys. I wonder if there's a way to find out... I wonder if the red markers are animals you haven't tracked yet, maybe? Because I think it would be... Look at the size of the map, right? I think it would be nearly... Imagine you had one animal left to scan. I think that would drive you absolutely insane. So there should be a way to kind of find out, I guess. Right, let's go check on our whales. Hey, guys! Look at this pod. That's amazing. Is it a pod? I think it's a pod. I wish I could swim upside down. This is so cool! This is so cool! All the scratches on them from their little jousting matches.
Mirai clearly has a fondness for these creatures. She's fallen silent.
Right. Let me finish scanning them all. I still don't see our pregnant mother.
Oh no. Oh no, hopefully she's okay. She better be.
Done.
Good. Everything all right?
I am now. Look. Our mommy whale has delivered. Everyone say hi to her beautiful one-ton baby girl.
Is she okay? Right.
Shh. She's nursing. I just wish all of you could be here for 1 second. Amazing. That is the end of our stream. Like, share, comment. Remember, we need you. All of us down here.
Honestly, you watch that, how can you not want to go diving and protect these beautiful creatures more than anything else? Because the oceans are getting trashed, ladies and gentlemen. Absolutely trashed. Love your mom, be a good neighbor. Learn from grandmother's experience. These are all things I learned from studying sperm whales. Oh, cool. Alright. So we got a new insight, yeah. It's my little... You'll be able to return to each region to explore freely after you complete the story. Oh, okay. So I guess I'm not going to finish my scanning until the end of the game. That's okay. I think that's okay, because what we'll do is then we'll just focus on actually playing through the story, playing through the campaign, and then we can do our completionist stuff right at the end. Ah, the music has suddenly got very loud. just gonna turn that off. I believe they've actually sorted it out so that play. so we're not going to get copyright hit by all this stuff, but... oh yeah, we can actually see how many we need for each of them as well. Oh my god, I love it! That's so cool! It's actually amazing! That is my favourite thing in the world. I'm a sucker for this kind of thing, I always have been. Look at him, look how happy he is! Oh my god. I know I'm soft, but I do live for this kind of stuff, I really do. And we've got the behaviour on this. Oh, we can do the behaviours that we've seen, that we've observed in game. Gonna do a roll. Yeah, there it goes! Well done, buddy. What about for the bottlenose? Their behaviours? Oh, we're gonna see loads of those. Cool. Okay. I will get too distracted if I sit here. So, we're going to end it there. Next video, I guess we're going over here, right? Yes, the chair is rather ominously turning towards me. So I'm just going to save the game. Which, for some reason, start the music again. I'm not really sure why. I don't mind it playing, I just want it to play quietly. Okay, so next video, we'll move on to the next level. I think we'll just kind of tackle... Assuming they're all the same size and length, the missions will tackle one mission per video, and then at the end we'll go do a nice big scan and we're going to obviously fill in the log entirely. I need to scan every creature in the game. It would be madness not to. Alright, thank you very much for joining me. Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, please do hit the like button. Remember, Beyond Blue will be coming out worldwide just a bit later on today. It's not far. It's like midday on the Xbox One and a little bit late on the PS4 and PC, I think, but I don't quite remember. It's out today, is the point, worldwide. Consoles and PC on Steam. So, definitely check it out if you're in the mood for it. Hopefully you'll stick around for my playthrough. We will be playing the entire game right here on the channel. Thank you for joining me. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye.